Chicago, your van driver Veronica is coming to pick you up at 10:40. Be sure to be there.
Okay. I'm Miss Veronica. I'm Chicago Light. I'm your new passenger.
Chicago, you're late.
I'm late?
Yes. I want you to be here at 10:30.
Yeah, you want me to be, but the teacher said 10:40.
I don't care. I said 10:30. Be here on time. Kyle, stop sleeping in the bus!
Huh? Why can't I sleep?
You're not allowed to. This is a bus, not a bedroom.
Okay. Sleep again.
Chicago learned a very valuable lesson today. He was taught that being on time is good. If he wasn't on time, he would never get back to teaching his life skills class at work. They'd have to find a substitute teacher for his class. That means no work for the kids today. The students want work. They don't like workless days.
No, no, no!
I want physical motion. I need to learn housework.
I want Mr. Lyon's scare tactics.
We can't stand the lack of motion.
Now, here is what happens when Chicago makes it on time. Look at how hard these worksheets are.